6, you're looking at the man police say hit his cousin over the head with a champagne bottle. Gerson Medina got into an argument with the victim while the two were watching a basketball game. Police say Medina told them his cousin pushed him to the floor and stomped on his face. That's when Medina grabbed the bottle, followed the victim to the kitchen, and hit him, according to police. The victim sustained some injuries.